Hello everyone, and welcome back to RPG World. Welcome back to POE Ruthless Mode. By the way guys, off stream, we completed Act 4, now we are in Act 5. We killed Innocence. We made few small upgrades, by the way. We got Vitality, the Aura for Life Regeneration, and still the gear really sucks, but we still manage. Let's hope later we'll find a better gear. Please really appreciate if you can comment below if you have tips for me in Ruthless. I'm not an expert in PoE. I have a few hundred hours, but I know even after thousands of hours you cannot be expert in PoE. You're still learning. Yeah, subscribe to the channel if you enjoy the content. We have hundreds of games that we tested on the channel. Okay, let's go to Kingsmarch because the ship arrived.
You should check out
local.
Ooh, chaos orb. That's good. I need a bismuth ore to unlock new cities.
Hail.
Work and Ori Chalcon 36. Let's go here.
Sailor's luck, I hope.
Okay, we go to. We need to go to Oshwari. No, wait. Reliquary, it's optional. Let's go to Reliquary. We have a labyrinth here, I think. Huh? Vault? Keyhole? What is that? Wait a second, man. I don't know where the hell to go. I need more strength. I'm thinking to go here to get that strength, or here. Let's get here. More life.
Yeah.
We loot everything. We loot everything. Okay, we go to sell all the shit. We sell all the shit for the resources. We keep the belt, of course.
For freedom.
Remember, put the belt here. Mm-hmm. go back to complete the area. Crimson ore. Effect, cast when damage taken. Vitality upgrade one more time. Ooh. Yes. Yes. No. Very slow, ruthless compared with a normal game. Fuck that scepter. Yeah, not many things in the wall.
Interesting time.
Slaves.
Boom.
Remember, we do this for freedom.
Maximum life. Boom, a lot more life. We get 10 strength here. Armor energy shall regenerate 1% of life per second. That will be very good.
Freedom comes to them.
Wraeclast, the same one, or one level better one?
for freedom.
Leave this here. We go to oh, sorry, yeah. Here is a labyrinth, right? Or no? Why the path is blocked? How the hell to go here? It's a ladder somewhere. Links. Yeah, man. More life. Bad. Oh, I forgot to add gold in Kingsmarch. We'll go after. It's not a big deal. That way. I need to go here, man. Two sockets now. Wait, what is here? A lot of bones.
Divinity, the more I want it.
An empire is nothing.
Basically, that was a shortcut. Man, Kitava now? Wow. Will be a pain in the ass. I don't know if I managed to kill Kitava, bro.
Freedom comes to the... Hello.
This one we keep.
For freedom.
Sell a few of them.
Greetings.
For nothing, I know.
Remember, we do this for freedom.
Yeah, let's go, man. We try to go. I don't think I can manage to kill Kitava. Kidding me. Forgot again to add gold. I only support a scroll portal. We're going down. Where the hell is that place? Find the waypoints somewhere here, if I'm not wrong.
Thank you.
What the heck? Cathedral Apex. Man, it's not a... Oh, fuck. Fuck, man, it's not a waypoint here.
Come, Ravenous One. Let me devour your heart.
The flame of hope may flicker, but it cannot be extinguished.
Yeah, I know.
There's no shame in falling to a god.
I've never had to pay the price for my ambitions until now.
There's nothing else here, if I remember correctly.
I'm Captain Lily.
Yeah.
Remember?
All right.
Don't think I'd be forgetting that thing. Time and tide wait for no man.
Despite your best effort. Goodbye.
Alchemy and black thaumaturgy.
Back at the beginning.
You sure know how to live.
Now there's a.
First we, Nessa, stay sharp out there.
Still composing. So, some shit. No, what the fuck I did? Okay. Let me go to the Kingsmarch here to add some money. Start at Act 6. I need the bismuth and petrified amber. Oh, What the hell I need to upgrade? Skipping? Bismuth, I think.
What do you need?
Yeah, bismuth ore. Oh wait, let's not smell bismuth. Yeah, we don't need to smelt this one. The Twilight Strand. We do that.
I was so arrogant when I first came over here. I had so much to learn.
Yeah, I know. Got a lot of damage. And with one boss at the end. Normally, here is not one boss. My zombie. This one was the boss, right? To upgrade more vitality. One more level. Okay, then I will stop. I will stop upgrading vitality. Because need too much strength. It's clear. Talk with Lily for the reward. Where is Lily? Not here.
Come to hear your poem.
I can keep these four links. Where is Lily? Oh, she's here, yeah.
A wretched sight. While you be skulking about.
Tidal Iceland. Damage that guys. What the hell, that shit? Ah! 55 swing. Okay, let's get this for 10 more swing. Now... I'm going here. For chaos resistance for minions. Okay, more resources. What the heck is that ice lung? Oh, we have a waypoint here. That's great. Ah, it's Iceland where you get the medicine, huh? The moat flat, no. Oh, here, yeah. Where you found the medicine. Militarista. Okay, go to deliver that. I think we get a point now. Oh no, bell. Fuck me. Shit. This white maybe can be better, I don't know. Let's see. No, oh my god. Holy moly. Feelings boots. Let's see the ring, bro. Twenty to all attributes. Linked target cannot die for 2 seconds after you die. Lost no experience when you die because a linked target die.
Wow.
I'm not using the link. Ten all attributes, 59 maximum life. This one I cannot replace. Not for me, bro. Not for me. We add here the ring anyway. At the collection.
The submerged path. Stay sharp out there.
We stay sharp. I think the boat arrived. It's my third legendary item in this playthrough. Holy moly. There's another way, I don't remember. I think it's another way. Phantom?
Okay.
Locus Mine support. Bow or Wands? No, cannot support anything. Okay, let's go. I'll die here, guys.
For your blood no more. I am Sin.
Oh, we don't have a pantheon.
Exquisite.
Router, the pantheon is disabled. Here is the exit. Good.
What now? You've seen Nessa. You've killed.
Thank you. Man, I need. Wait a second. I need more elemental resistance. Look at that. Fire resistance is minus 6 now. Are you fucking kidding me? Wow. Are you kidding me? I don't have elemental resistance. I have here 3-3. That's pretty damn bad. Minions, I know for minions we have here, but for myself. Can get 3 person here. I've no idea where to go for more elemental resistance. No idea. I need to fix that from items, I think. Get one more golem, go here for one more golem. Thank you. Really? Don't know where to go for elemental resistance. I think I need to pick my elemental resistances from items, which it's a pain in the fucking ass. Fire -6. Oh my god. Even cows, I have only 8 now. Ship arrives.
You should really check local.
Oh, come on. Strength.
They're on their way.
That gold.
What can I do for you?
For how many hours?
Our currency balance is down to half.
4 hours. Let's add.
That will do nicely.
7 hours. Corn, wheat, and pumpkin. Wait. I need one more farmer.
Hail! It's a cornucopia of talent.
Are you kidding me? Strength. It's impossible for me to get that.
Good luck to you.
Very bad items I have, and I don't know how the hell I manage. I need to green, I think.
At the edge of the world, where even the king might not hear you. No, too risky.
That's fucking shit. Fuck. Maybe, wait a second. A ring with golden life gains. Fire and cold. I lost some strength. I can use that for more fire resistance. Or maybe... A little bit. It's not with minus fire anymore, it's 43 now. It's much more better. Lighting I have for 75, so I'm okay with lighting. Cold and chaos only 8%. That's bad, man. And I still need strength and dexterity. I will get that 30 plus. I'll go here. I'll go here to get this 3. 30 and 30 here. Yep. If I get this point, I can remove this point, right? Yeah, can remove this. Oh, I can get 8% elemental resistances. I don't know. Anyway, next 3 points will be here. 1, 2, 3. Okay, anyway, we take a break now. We advanced a little bit. Thank you very much, guys, for watching. Comment below if you had tips for me in Ruthless. for the build. I will appreciate that. Like, subscribe if you enjoy the content. Check the channel for a hundred of videos. And see you next time. Bye.